kick bounced up and hit the receiving team player's towel. By rule, that is part of his body. It was subsequently recovered in the end zone for a touchdown.